now on the way out to get some food. And
that didn't work.
Very professional. So we thought we'd give you the initial impressions of what we've seen so far.
I was quite impressed, to be honest. I've never been to a more comic-themed expo, so it's almost like an inside market.
Yeah.
I've not been
to the actual MCM expo myself. I've been to others similar, and it's sort of the same as other ones I've been to. It's very similar atmospheres.
Yeah, there's a buzz in
there.
They lots of people dressed weird, which is a bit odd.
A lot of cosplays.
Yeah, lots.
A lot of video game cosplays as well. We can see the Heavy and the Spy from Team Fortress 2. Link, Mario, Luigi.
Yeah, Ghost.
Ghost.
Call of Duty.
Customers are reminded to take all their personal belongings with them when they leave the train or station.
Pokemon.
Unattended items may cause security alerts and delays and disruptions to your journey. CCTV is in operation.
I revived you, Dan, a lot in that game. I got an achievement for it as well.
Was on the Nintendo very good, very it built up Dead or Alive, like a lot of games had that feeling about
the next train at platform 3 is for Canary Wharf.
On that note, we're going to have to get off the train, so we'll pick this up later on.
Bye! And action.
So yeah, that was the MCM Expo, as we said outside, MCM Expo for May.
Yep.
Final butterfly attending. What was your favourite bit? What did you find most interesting?
Oh, it was really good to get an interview with so many people. The community manager from Capcom was,
yeah, that was
great.
Cool.
He was probably the biggest name we got in a chat with.
You got
especially
to
specifically
his,
gaming.
Yeah.
We talked to Insert Coin Tees,
yeah.
We talked to, I got a new t-shirt from
them. Dr. Three Darts.
Three Darts.
Our local buddies.
The local,
our local
comic
buddies.
We talked to Matt Dyson on Lukio.com.
Ah, yes.
We spoke to a bunch of cosplayers on the event.
Did we did.
We played Red Faction Armageddon. We've got a bit of video of that. Marvel vs. Capcom 3 with the arcade pad.
Undefeated!
One out of one. And then a quick retirement.
That's right.
And he won himself a t-shirt for that. And there's video of that to go up on the site. There's video of all of these things.
We hit up Fear, which we don't have a video of.
We hit up Fear, and Dan and I are going to record something to talk about that at some point soon.
Probably. I tell you what I liked.
Go on in.
There was a chap outside with a violin and his buddy with a guitar, and they were slamming out like classic Mario themes.
They
like,
had
Metal
a Legend of Zelda playing when we went out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, I heard
was
that.
Was that the same guys?
Yeah, same people. They were down on the bandstand,
yes.
Or playing near the amps, but then they moved up when stuff going on with the bandstand. That was cool. It was just awesome. It was a completely new experience for me.
It was
obviously
a really good atmosphere there.
It was buzzing. It felt like a busy shopping market, and
yeah. I mean, it's the same sort of atmosphere you get when you get a load of people in the same place,
yeah.
Who are there for the same thing.
Same reason.
Who are really passionate about the thing they're there for. And, I mean, it's the same feeling that was at Kapow,
yeah.
When you had a load of comic book fans coming together. This was a load of media fans coming together. It wasn't one specific section of the media. Like, Kapow was very comic book heavy. With undertones of movies.
But there was a lot of this had a lot of gaming related characters. I saw
two people with boxes.
Yeah. Did you see Bitrip Brother?
Yeah.
The little black guy that looks like an old Earth generation
Nano.
Yeah,
I saw that guy.
Yeah. That's intense.
There was Mario's.
Bayonetta.
Bayonetta.
so like the Bayonetta.
There was a Zelda playing a Zelda game.
There were several Links.
Yep.
Princess Peach. A couple of assassins and the assassins.
Yeah, but they weren't before you.
They just parkoured off.
Assassin!
There was Avatar people.
There were Avatar people. Lenarby.
There was a load of cosplayers.
There was a lot of Royal cosplay.
Cup. Obviously, none of them were as convincing as my outfit.
Yeah, Dan came as Denial Sullivan today.
Yep.
As an inside joke.
Not just a river in Egypt.
Yes.
So, next year. Next expo.
In like 4 or 5 months' time, we'll be attending the second MCM of the year.
October expo.
We'll be interviewing
more people,
definitely. Everybody. More comic stands.
Anybody who goes.
Anyone who moves.
Anybody who wants to talk to us. Yeah. Anybody who will stop for 5 minutes to chat to a microphone.
And us. Yeah. As well. Not just us. A microphone. Yeah. Well, I mean, one of us will be holding.
Speak into a microphone. Talk to us.
Can we just say a big thank you to all the cosplayers who talked to us today,
yeah.
And everyone who gave us an interview. Thank you very much.
Big thanks to you all. Please stick around. We put out so much content. We all hopefully have something you like.
Thank you to the MCM organisers.
Tell everyone. Thanks to the MCM organisers.
I forgive you for just giving us one press pass. Obviously, free next time.
Especially David Axby, the press officer. Who managed to get at least one press pass, and who's been sending us press releases that we've been throwing up on the site as much as possible. Anyone else?
I'd like to thank the Academy.
Yeah.
I'd like to thank Mum and Dad.
Mum and Dad, yeah. And obviously God.
Yes, God, thank you.
Oh,
and we've got some music as well. Brilliant.
Me both. You tiny as well.
So check the website www.finalbossfight.co.uk
blah, 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 eh?
www.finalbossfight.co.uk for more game news, reviews, previews, videos, podcasts,
game release dates.
We've got comic book stuff starting to come in now. We've been talking to people about doing movie stuff, and we're just going to get so much stuff up there. It's going to be unbelievable. Just keep checking back there. Check us out on Facebook, on Twitter. Look for our stuff. Look for our videos. And we will see you at whatever the next expo that we get along to is, whatever that may be. If you see anybody in a remarkable blue t-shirt, such as the one that I'm currently wearing, you know they're a nice guy.
It was a missed call.
And you know that you can chat to them.
You can trust them with all your money.
Yeah,
there you
definitely.
Go.
That's something that is blue t-shirt.
We'll invest it.
Any last words, Dan?
You're not going to kill me, are you?
Any last words, Dan?
No, we're not going to kill you, Dan. Not yet, anyway.
No, it was good fun.
Cool.
Something new.
Cool. Well, we'll see you when we'll see you.
We'll see you in depending on when you come back. Either a couple of months for the next expo or next week for a podcast.
Damn right. Next Tuesday, podcast Tuesdays.
Oh, Thursday.
Thursdays. We record them Tuesdays. Cool.
We record them Tuesdays.
Oh, cool. Okie dokie.
You don't get them live.
It's a very chatty camera.
It is, isn't it?
Don't shoot though, Anne. Right. Say goodbye, everyone.
Bye.
Adios.